This unit was taken out of service roughly 2 years ago. Not in working condition, suggested for parts only.